Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you might like a look at this 1931 Ford Model A pickup. And it's definitely looking sharp. We'll take a look at it here. You can see it has the nice chrome bumper up front with a little Ford badge right here in the center. And of course that famous Ford grill shell up front here. And you got the Ford oval right here in the center. And just a really simple radiator cap on this one. And but it does have a nice set of chrome headlight buckets, as you can see. It's definitely looking sharp. And it's riding on the correct spoked wheels with the white wall tires. And it does have the fender mounted spare, as you can see. And of course these have that split folding hood. And we'll take a look at the engine in just a minute here. And this one does have the auxiliary cowl lights here on either side. Very nice. And of course the glass is all looking good. It does have the visor over top of the windshield here. Nice little chrome mirror as well. And it does have the factory style running boards with the Ford step plate. And nice little pinstripe detail as well. Here we'll take a look inside. And you can see it's looking nice inside as well. Has a nice bench seat and the factory style wheel. And got your turn signals on here that were added on. And then you got your spark advance, hand throttle. It is a 3-speed manual. And it does have the factory gauge cluster there. Then they've also added a temperature gauge below that, just to keep tabs on that. And then that little knob over there on the passenger side, that's a gas adjustment valve there. But it's definitely looking sharp in there. Here we'll continue on out back here. And you can see on the bed here, they've added some wood stake sides. Those look nice. And you can see that little pinstripe detail goes around the box there as well. And it still has the original tailgate with the Ford script on it. And of course you have your tailgate chains here, and they've got nice covers on those, so you don't have to worry about chipping the paint. And they've added some additional lights to the back here, as you can see. And in the bed here, you can see the wood has been replaced, and it just has the painted strips in between. It's still looking nice. Let me back up a little bit. But definitely a sharp looking truck all the way around. Very nice. And here, I'll go ahead and open the hood so we can take a little peek under there. Alright, now we can take a closer look here. And you can see it has the original flathead 4-cylinder in here. And it's been painted up nicely. And you can see your exposed plug wires there. And of course you have your intake and exhaust on the same side here. And original style carburetor. But it's looking sharp in there. Yeah, let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it's a 1931 Ford Model A pickup. 4-cylinder with 3-speed manual behind it. And you guys can pause and read all the details here. But definitely a sharp looking truck.
Well, anyway guys, hopefully you like taking a look at that one. Thanks again for watching and commenting and everything. We do appreciate it. And I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.